Well, it looks like it's our special month, and what I believe is the day of Christmas when it finally reaches December. So, I wonder what should I do for the joy out there in the street.
Hey there, Joseph. I came by to see you. How are you feeling today by the first day of Christmas?
Well, nothing much, good friend. And as for Christmas, I'm pretty much excited for the holidays, so our plans is to go to some festival in the mall to see Santa Jack Paul.
Well, I am glad that you've enjoyed it, buddy.
Hold up. Do I barely recognize you or something? Phew, that was a tough way out for ever visiting them all. How did you guys manage to get out very easily?
We have to jump through on a person's head and tried to crawl the way out of the building. Then some people grabbed us all the way out while you got forced push. By the time we ended up passing out. And you know what, the way we have been through us lot to going around wandering places, then what my son told me is that. Cause I thought there was someone watching me, and for my son as well with his new phone too.
Yeah, I did manage to get out right after. There was some like riots gathering and forcing you to get over and under if they do not able to breathe. But when I got up, I felt a little pinch right after I fell off the floor next to the store.
Hopefully Christmas will be the best time here for-
Sorry to interrupt you, Michael, but I want to ask you when it's the 23rd of December for you all.
Once it reaches the 10th after we are prepared for the special time.
Do you remember me when we started our channel?
Oh, hey, Tom. Wait a minute! Tom Doe?!